Hey everybody, how's life treating you? I'm Russ Robo, and welcome back to Ratchet Deadlocked. Last we left our heroes, I bought a lot of new upgrades. Let's see if I can't... Was this always on the screen? Can I, like, click on it? There we go. We can get that off of there. When I went back to the Dread Zone station to save my game and buy ammo, a cutscene started playing, so we're just going to play that right here from the extras menu, because I don't want you to miss that. There we go. It's the Vindicator tournament.
Last I believe.
Last week we saw the spectacular deaths of leading contestants Agent Bizarro, Plasma Woman, and Orange Comet. Now the low-seeded Lombax, known as Ratchet, has surged to the top of the Dread Zone rankings.
Frankly, I can't believe the little furball made it this far, Juanita. He is a scrappy sucker, huh, isn't he?
He certainly is, Dallas. He's also a threat to children, endangered species, and common decency.
Well, kids and dolphins and whatnot will be able to breathe a little easier once Ratchet has been cut down to size by the Eviscerator in this week's Exterminator Smackdown!
Not Vindicator, Eviscerator tournament.
Survived even 60 seconds against his razor-sharp titanium blades.
I'll bet he doesn't have any trouble getting a close shave, Juanita. You get it?
Shut up, Dallas. You're not that funny.
All right, well, now we've got that out of the way, so you're all caught up. They want me to go do the Vindicator tournament. I bought one new upgrade for the bots. It's the next line of their X-Series upgrades that increases their accuracy and firepower. I also bought this flaming wrench. And I think I might have gotten... I think the morph weapon was the last thing. But we already seen that already. Let's see, let me make sure I don't have any new Omega mods that I want to apply. What's this one set to? Does this one not have an Omega mod put on it? Mini bomb mod, yeah, okay. Alpha mods, those apply automatically, I think. Yeah, they apply automatically. You can see the first four in there already, activated. This one's speed mod, speed mod, speed mod, ammo, ammo, ammo. So they're applying automatically. I just have to switch around the alpha mods whenever I want. Okay, there's apparently new challenges in the arena. If it's the Eviscerator tournament, I might be in for a bit of a challenge. I don't know if I'm going to clear it on the first try. We'll see. It's been like a week. Vindicator, yep.
Due to what can only be described as miraculous luck, Ratchet has made it all the way to the Vindicator tournament. But before he earns the rank of Vindicator, he'll have to survive the Battle Dome's deadliest challenges yet. Take on the Eviscerator.
Okay, I got it.
It's time for the weapon cycling round. This time, Juanita and I will choose which weapons Ratchet can use from moment to moment. Are you ready to fly?
Oh, what? Lucky shot. That's why I couldn't switch weapon. I kept trying to switch weapons. Need that help. Ooh, what?
You folks at home can dial the number at the base of the screen now to vote for your favorite weapon. Here comes the audience choice weapon in 3, 2, 1.
Gotta get some jumping going on. There we go. I'm not trying to go too crazy with it. Yeah, bring it on. Stay up underneath it.
Try this one on for size, you filthy rock.
Oh, I love this one. Go ahead. Whoa. Woo, boy. Oh, my God. Oh, he's got... Oh, no, I thought he had me for sure. Oh, God. Too close, too close, too close, too close. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, God, there's two of them. And I can't see the other one. There we go. Yes. Action, action, action. That one got a free hit on me. That might cost me. I might be down and out. No! This is it. This is where the... No, it's round 6 of 6. Come on, one more. Yes! Okay. That's tough, man. I can only take like 3 hits and then I'm... It's DOA, man.
Oh,
I'm gonna let a man take a drink of water? Chest centering, oh my god. This is great for my weapons. They are leveling up like crazy. I hope all this is like coming through without that any lag or latency or anything. Watching, oh boy. 1:30. Is it going up or down? Am I running out of time or is this just a time demand? Oh my god. Stop dropping barrels on me. Oh no. You ain't getting no free hits this time, sucker. Oh my god. Take these guys out. What round is it? I can't even see the thing. Okay. Okay. Jesus Christ, did I take a hit in that? Did I take even a...
Welcome to the matchup of a lifetime, Red Zone fans. Our challenger, known for his exploits in organized crime, his dabbling in the occult, and his hatred of sunshine, puppies, and chocolate, here's Ratchet.
I think I even took a hit in that.
His opponent is a master of disembowelment and a fantastic chef. Ladies and gentlemen, the Eviscerator! Dallas, I predict this match is going to be very quick and very bloody. I almost feel sorry for little Ratchet.
She didn't mean that, folks.
Ghost. Nope. Okay, I'm not sure about this guy's mechanics. So, oh my god, that's dealing almost nothing. Okay, you cannot make that jump. I'm not sure about this guy's mechanics, so I'm just gonna have to learn them on the fly. Yeah, come on. Whoa, okay. That's a new mechanic. Frick. That don't help. I need this. Need more nanotech, please, and thank you. Crap. Very close, we're very close. Woo! This might be it. Nanotech, I see it, I got it, I see it, I got it, I got it, I see it. Oh god, it's the... those things. Die with your boots on, Russ. I honestly don't even think that it actually works on him. No, free hits. Oh, man. I'm doing really bad in this one. My apologies. I see nanotech, but I don't think I'm going to make it to it. Oh, nope. Oh, man. Okay. God, this guy is annoying. His mechanics are really easy. Now that I kind of know them, except for the stingers, those hornet stinger-like things, those are about a beach. Okay, I'm gonna have to take this opportunity. I only get one. No, 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 no free hits, no free hits. Good, 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 good. Wait for him to drop that shield, lay into him. That, those hornet stingers, those are a real big problem. Frick, this guy. Now I'm in trouble. Nanotech, go for it. My weapons might need a power upgrade. Frick, nope. Try doing this with no pause. Get got, you fool. I need this ammo. Oh, shoot. Worth it. Not worth it. Oh, God. It's not letting me... Okay. God, you guys want to chill out with the... No! can almost get him. I think this is it for old Russ Robo. So close. What was that that had this? No. Stop. I might have to. Mother. All right. I don't need it on an easier difficulty. I might just have to turn back on the weapon pause. Because I'm running through weapons that are out of ammo. And I don't have time to switch properly. Like, for example, I'd like to put out some of those. Add that to my lineup. I didn't have time. Leading back over to the turrets, Russell.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Free hit. God damn it. Alright, I'll go get this nanotech. I hate to waste a shot on that. Place. Oh my god, I'm the greatest! Oh, I'm so not the greatest. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Oh, every day I'm struggling. Oh god. Is it over?
Make way for our new Vindicator!
That wouldn't have been so bad if I had just had
weapon
pause. Hey,
Al, I got here as soon as I could.
Silence! Can't you see I'm trying to concentrate?
What are you doing? Clank, are you sure this is safe?
It is an acceptable risk.
Shh! I just need to close one more circuit.
Al, you're a genius! You did it!
I know.
No!
Looks like somebody broke the rules. Put it back on.
You're dead, Ace.
That's good. I like that spirit. But save it for the arena.
This never should have happened. It's all my fault.
No, Ratchet. Ace Heartlight did this. And Gleeman Vox gave the order.
They made a mistake bringing us here, Clank. Now they're gonna pay for it.
Exactly.
They made a mistake. They made a mistake. Glitch. I hope that's so that. Hey, wait a minute. Well, no wonder it was so hard. I keep forgetting I don't have Merc and Green during those fights. Man, that was tough. That was tough. I'm gonna go ahead and check for new upgrades, even though I don't know if that upgrade system is actually working now that Al is, indisposed, as it were. He's hospitalized. GoComet XR. This is the third of your four devices used to increase your combat bot's armor and damage capabilities. The top secret components will give off an odor that will stay in your clothes for the rest of your life. Be advised. Too late. I like these guys being more powerful. What is that? The destroyer? Nah, it's just a skin, but it's so cool, though. I'm gonna do it. I usually like them to match my armor, though. Which is, like, I shouldn't do that, but... Honestly, the original head is just the best. It really is. Look at how cool they are. That is freaking awesome. Well, that's about all the time I have left for this episode. I'm going to go on ahead and grind for some bolts on some of the other planets. As a matter of fact, the next planet I go to will be at the beginning of the next episode, and I do not want to touch that spaceship because I'm sure as soon as I do, it'll start a cutscene. Anyway, that's all the time I have left for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, let me know in the comment section below. Likes are always appreciated, and until next time, take it easy, my friends.